something. Ha ha. You go. You're funny. What was that? Mighty Mike. Yeah. You're cool. Why don't you use Mighty Mike, actually? McTeague. McTeague. I heard that name before. Heard that somewhere. And I don't remember where. I really don't. Ah, whatever. Okay, so there's two of you. Where's the block breaker? Did he leave us? Was in use. Oh, oh, well, that. Well, that could be a problem. Yeah. That could be a problem. Let's see. Oh. From what I see here, I have quite a few viewers. Hey guys, don't be shy. Write something. You don't have to follow. You don't have to do anything you don't want to do. I just want you to write something so I know that you're still here. Please. Okay. Now, iron comes in this way. And circuits go out that way. That's the way it goes. Okay. We were working here. And, oh, actually, I have the better poles now. So I can make 5 of those, maybe? And then disband those, remove them, put those in, and enforce them. And that way I can put this one here. I think that works, right? You put this here, you put, take out that one, put it in here, and there you go! Oh, not this. Voila! And once I switch this one to the better poles, it's connected. Sweet. Now I put one here, which doesn't really matter if it's up there or down there. Now I put 3 and 3 and 1 and 1. Think. Then we'll do this. Yeah, that doesn't really matter. And we'll tell this one that it makes circuits. Thank you. And people in chat apparently being shy. It's okay, that's your prerogative. Voila! We have greens! We'll let them come this way. Okay, greens. That's 1. Plastics is finished. Good. Next up, I think this one. Because we need the red for I don't really need this. right now. It's not important. What is engines is not important right now. We could improve shotgun shell damage and shotgun, yeah, whatever. Okay, that works. What? Oh. Right. Oil. We were going for oil. I was going for oil. Okay. This is quite a group. I think... Yeah. That's best. This one, and this way. Okay, that's a nice grouping. Let's do this, and that, and this. Voila, okay, they're all connected. I might have a problem with powering them. So I was saying that the oil industry goes over here, right in this area. We'll start with those. We'll have to bring all those others over here. Wonder how am I gonna do that. Just might use trains to go around around and around. Use a train, pick up all the oil from all the places and bring it here. I should use the oil mod. The train tanker mod, actually. Which might become something used in Victoria. More stone. Very dispersed. Okay. Oil industry. Oil industry. How are we gonna do that in a way? Okay, I think we'll do it below, over here. Yeah, shotgun shell damage finished. Fine shooting speed then. I don't care. Go through the ones. Okay. We'll need all those storage tanks. We'll definitely need a lot of iron. Let's see what we got. Wow. They're almost totally full. That's amazing. Okay, this side then. Whatever. Okay. Tanks. That was steel and iron, yes. Okay. Let me see now. Yeah, I think that'll work. I think that will work. Let's start with this. Start with bringing the oil all the way. We'll do two of those. Okay, let's put a couple of tanks. Yes, two tanks. Usually I go with four, but I think this time we'll go with two. Yes, we need, not the camp plant, we need refineries. Let's go with two. Let's get some power, some of those power poles, and some more of those power poles. Yeah, those are actually basic things we need. Let's have that being built. Build them, but whatever. 1, 2, 3. Yes. We'll put them here. See if this, yes, this, no, doesn't fit, of course. This one fits. This one will make those. This one will make those. Okay. I think that's the first time I've actually planned that in a good way. I'll need some of those soon. I want this one to put here. I want this one to make that much. I want that one to make that much. Yeah. Clonan! Clonan is watching me! Whoa! Dude, you're like one of the famous ones. Hi, dude. Wow. You're up. Hey, two things I want to know about you, man. Where are you from, and what time is it wherever you are now? And of course, hello and welcome to my channel. I'm twitching, as you can see. Physically twitching in a minute. Okay, that was a joke. Oh, it's up here. Let's put it here. Let's use those. Yes. Let's use those for the others. Yes, I got four. Wow. Okay. Yep. Filling up. Sweet. 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 Okay. Oh man, I really need to your English. Well, you never speak on your videos, so how could I know? And yes, you're 2.5 hours behind me. Wouldn't say you're firm. Well, look, I see a lot of your posts on the forums. That's for starters. And I've been watching quite a few of your videos. I don't always agree about the way you do things, you know, like the way you put stuff, position things, because I'm a fan of someone else's way of doing things. But still, well, you have my respect, okay? I respect you. I think you do interesting things, and I'd watch you. I watched you do things. You know, so for me, you are famous. Yep. And you just have to deal with that, being famous to me. Okay. What? Oh, right. Okay. Do you remember which one turns to water when you switch it to the second system? To the advanced oil processing? Because I don't. Where's my... Yeah, there they are. Okay, let's do that. And what, one more? I think. Yeah, anytime, man. Anyone remember when you do advanced oil processing, which side gets the water? Should I check it in a different world of mine, which I don't want to do right now? the right one. The right one. So I should connect them on the left. Thanks, dude. I knew I can trust you to remember where that goes. And now for the finale. Voila! Ah, right. Voila! There it goes. Okay. There we go. We have oil. Yes! Now we can plan the outputs. Yeah, that's okay. Oh, hey, does everybody end up with one pipe? When, how does that happen? And that would be another follower, McIgorek. Thank you for following. For some reason, my dashboard doesn't refresh if I don't have it do the video, watch the video as well. That's fine. Am I gonna chase that? Do you think I should chase that single pipe to ground that I left somewhere? Because I think that's a stupid thing to do. You would probably agree. Okay. Thank you, Mickey Garek, and cloning is now a follower of mine. Thank you, dude. Thank you for following. So for all of you joining, and if you haven't read the information yet, I will try to stream every Saturday afternoon. That would be for me, let's say about 5 or 6 p.m. Israel daylight time. Currently it's daylight time. That's plus 3 from GMT time, so from England time, or plus 2 if we're both on daylight savings. And the best way to know if I'm streaming, I'm gonna tweet before I stream, so I encourage you to sign up for my to be a follower of mine on Twitch. I guarantee you're gonna like it. Okay, let's see, what do we want to make the farthest one? Farthest one. I imagine I would want to go back this way for petroleum and the other stuff. Wait, what, Clonan? Heaviside is water? Oh, that's how you remember. The heavy is on the side of the water. Thanks. I'll try to remember that for next time. This is my current map. Just for anyone who haven't seen it yet. Got quite a few enemies, but I'm on peaceful mode currently. Okay, I'm trying to plan out. I think I'll do petroleum here. And heavy and light will have continued downwards. Petroleum, then plastic and sulfur, then the acid. And that way we can go back towards the main lines to do whatever else I need. Okay. Right, that sounds Okay. Yeah. Almost 4 hours of straight streaming. Okay, so let's pull heavy farthest and pull light bit behind it, and we'll pull petroleum this way. Okay, heavy the farthest. No, that's not the farthest. Heavy is the farthest. Light. And, yeah. Unavoidable. Okay. One. Yes, yes. Farthest. And one more. No, actually, no. Put those tanks here. Is that okay? Yep. That's... I think that's gonna be okay for me. I actually want to do it this way. Two tanks right now. Let's have the heavy. I need a heavy close too. Heavy's got two tanks here. And light. Light's gonna have light. We're gonna break down. No, actually, no, 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 no. We're gonna trade those. Yeah, I'm gonna change those. What I want is for light to be here. Heavy. Heavy, I would want to go back this way. Because we're going to break it to light, and then we're going to break the light to petroleum. Yes. What do you think, Clonan? Am I making a good plan? Is this a good plan? That's maximum. Yeah, that's the maximum. Let's break those tanks. Okay, let's bring them here. Let's finish playing this out. This way. Two tanks for you. We'll actually put them over here. Yeah, this is gonna be an epic base. Damn straight. Okay. Connect all the dots. Aha. Yeah. Had to be a straight one. That's okay. Okay. I think we're ready for I actually want to get those closer. But essentially, oh yeah, I'm losing. Oh my god, I did. Okay. It's the last time I do that. Make mistakes, you know. Happens. I lost more than 20. I have for none of them more than two tanks. Oh. Yeah. Logistic wire network to what I need. Oh, you use logistics for this? Wow. I haven't even started on logistics. Not just in this game, but in any of my games. Not really up to it yet. Okay, chemical plants, that's the next problem. It's not a problem, but we'll see. We'll make 6 for start, and then we'll see what we do with it. Obviously, as usual, I am lacking gear. I really need to get logistics. You know how when you play and you have your logistics and then you do another game and, well, you start another map and you don't have logistics and it's like you so need logistics, you're so used to it that why don't I have logistics? You just shout. Okay, this is the point where I make a chest and just drop everything old in it. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, we need to get to logistics fast. Which means that I'm getting engines now. Now. Yes. I did say I'm gonna do electronics, advanced electronics. That can wait after engines. Which is unreasonable, but not the but. Yeah, I got that. Yeah, you use the logistics wires to sense how much storage is in the tank, and then you use that to tell the system to do the more work you need, right? Oh, I'll need water for cracking down. Where's the closest water body? There it is. Rocks are the true enemy. And wood is always good. I got wood. Thank you. 2? That was 2? I wonder how it's done, Mighty Mike. I'm really tempted to try it. Oh, engines are finished. Good. Now we do advanced electronics. No more delays on advanced electronics. Okay. Oh, hey. I wanted to get a water and I left it in the kitchen. 1 minute, I'm coming back. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry, I was sick the whole week and my throat is gets dry a lot, and also I'm sitting with the air condition, so that too. And another hey Clonan, did you see my my system for research? Look, 5 greens and 5 reds, although I do have 3 more, but I'm not using them. See, they don't have inserters putting on the line. I'm not using them right now. 5 and 5, powering 10 labs. What'd you say to that? Pump cracking. Pump 2 cracking, if that is needed, and if I have a surplus, goes in solid fuel. Oh, Just so you know, negative root says that it's not good to use oil for no, that was coal actually. I did it again. Yeah, that's coal. Better use coal for plastics than for burning. That's what he thinks. And I tend to agree, actually. I did want something I really want is solar. There it is. Yep. Solar, and the other one is the accumulators, which fortunately require batteries. Okay. I'm headed for batteries, so no problem there. Solar, let's go. Solar energy. Yes. Electric power for the win. Okay. So we have petroleum. And now, oh, it has a temperature of 25. Looks pretty good. Funky way. Of. Oh yeah. Yeah. Rocket. Yeah. You know what I did in my last factory? Clonin, I'll talk to you. I'll tell you something in a minute. Mike, what I did in my previous factory, which was already almost all the... oh, what happened? What's going on here? Why are we... Wow. Using a lot of... iron, apparently. Too much. Okay. Guess I need some more. Yeah, I was saying. That's true. About solid fuel being needed for rockets. What I did in my last factory was I made another oil processing area in which I did cracking solely to make solid fuel. I used the heavy and light to make solid fuel, and I used petroleum to make the plastics, and then I sent all that up towards the factories that were making the parts for the rocket launcher, right? The rocket parts. So that's what I did then. Okay, I need more iron, which means two more of those. Oh, hey. I did not see that. Okay. This one here. This one. I might be able to squeeze it in. Right? Might. Maybe I don't do that. And maybe I change this to that. Did anyone just get the reference? And blues. Let's go, boys. I doubled it. Clonin, yeah, I promise you Yeah, funky way of getting transfer belts to the greens. Yeah, I know. But it works, right? It works. I mean, you need to put the inserters, and also you need to put the transport belts on you need them on the same line actually. So, yeah, why not? See, it works. And that way you get everything in one row. So I could have done it over here even, but yeah. I think that's my signature system, which is not mine. I mean, I think I saw a Roomba do that before I did it myself. And yeah, I copied it and it works. I'm glad that it works because I needed it to work. I'm rambling. Okay, just putting some lights because it's probably too dark at night, and I don't know why I'm doing it in daylight. Whatever. Okay. Next step. We got solar energy. That's good. We need. What do we need? We need plastics, right? Because we need red circuits. Why don't I have the blue yet? What am I missing for blue? What's missing? I'm missing something. Don't I need blue yet? Oh, apparently I don't. I should go through everything red. And in the meantime, I can plan out my plastics setup. Okay, plan out plastic setup. This is not gonna. It's not, is it? Totally not. Oh, you want to see something weird, Clonan? Check this out. What do you think about that? That loop. You know it's there because I had factories in here making the red, making the burning of the ore here and here, and then I had the iron coming here being made into steel, and I had the red sign spec factories here with a gear factory and belt factory and circuit factory with wire factory and a few labs here. And I was burning through red science while I was planning out the processing of the ores thing. Okay, I need to remove this. That means I have now 85 pieces of. You like loops? Yeah, it's become oh hey. Oh yeah, it's full. That's cool. Yeah, I didn't even check how much they give out. That's 3.9, that's 2.6, that's 5.65. That's 9.8, and that makes it 11, 12 something. 12 something. It's totally full. I should put another refinery, probably. Should probably make another one, right? Yeah. Should probably make another one. Whatever. Okay. Plastic. Let's be like making plastic. What do I want? Where do I want to put it? I want to count 10 pipe length. Okay, I'm going to do something a little dumb. That's one. That should be 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, okay, that's 10. That's 10. So that means that if we put the chemical plants one off right here. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That goes here. Okay. Oh, it's electricity free resource storage. Yeah. Henzi says you like a lot of things. Yeah, cloning is weird like that, but you know that puts things in a different light. So that's a way to go too. It's different. Notice at one time. I'm gonna make, you know, the first thing I'm gonna do with the logistics intelligence wires, I'm gonna make an automated red and green making procedure. Yep, that's what I'm gonna do with them. What do you think of that? Cloning the shaker of the meta game. Cool. Great. Dude, you're so funny. You are so funny. Okay. Okay. Pipe here. Factory number two. Factory number two. Do we put them with one difference? Yeah, I think that's okay. Now we can remove these. And just go to I hate wasting. I do it like this. So I think that. Okay. Oh, I can't run between them. That's bad. I like running between them. Whatever. Okay. We need to bring the coal in here. And we need plastics to go out this way. And I'll use my trick. Like that. How much coal does it need? Oh. Needs 1 coal, 3 petroleum. Oh, okay. So it doesn't work hard. We'll have it input on this side. What? No more inserters? What do you mean? This way. Okay. And extraction. That way. Sweet. Power. Yeah, power can. No, power has to be here. Son of a bitch. Oh, it's midnight. 4 or 6 would be better. For what? I think the cost is fine. Okay, where's my copper? Coal. Coal. I think I'm gonna grab the coal from here. Also grab it from here. Whatever. Yes. I'll grab them both. Why, you ask? I'll tell you why. I want all the coal I can get. I'm gonna need it all, sure. Out of belts again. You know what I do? I'll tell you. I just run over here and bam, grab it. Also, bam. Wait, Mighty Mike, what was that, about 4 or 6? Was that for me? Were you saying it to me? 4 or 6 what? And Clonin, I have no idea what you're talking about. One torch is 1 coal, 3 wood. What uses 1 coal, 3 wood? Is that Minecraft? Are you talking Minecraft in the middle of a Factorio game? You guys are talking Minecraft, I think. Not over there. Did I run out of everything? Seriously. We'll be having plastic in no time. Okay, yes, there we go. Plastic! Yeah! Let's connect the last coal thingy and go! Now these two will not be able to keep up, that's for sure. Sorry. So I'll need to insert another one of those. Over here is better, I think. torches and iron lantern? Oh, I didn't know about that. How do you have time to play if you're making mods and you're making videos, you're also a streamer? When do you have time to play and enjoy the game? I mean, I made a few videos and then I had to do some editing to make them shorter and convert them and stuff. Add in my startup sequence, whatchamacallit, and shit. And that takes a lot of time. All those things take time. I wanted to bring this here. Oh. What? Go, dude, go. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Done. 6K. Sweet. Let's, think about this. We'll do that. No. Actually do that. Some weeks you don't play? What? You not play? It's blasphemy, dude. Blasphemy. You not play the game. It's like cheating on your wife. Are you married? Suddenly that became interesting. Don't ask me why. Okay. New plan. I'm gonna shit, I hate doing that. This way. And then no. No girlfriend? Me neither. Working on it? What do you mean working on it? Invoice Sternip, no links, thank you. Okay, move this. Where do I move this? Problem. whatever. What I really wanted was the coal. Wait, let me think. Think this through. I want the coal to come in here. Right? And then go over here. Go to the next line. What? Oh, you're one of the devs. Oh my god. Oh my god. How did I miss that? I have a dev sitting watching me play on my stream. Well, I'm honored, sir. I'm the one picking on Cube to fix things in Hebrew. You know? Maybe you don't, maybe you do. I think I'll put that here, and then I'm just planning out the next lines of boilers. Don't mind me. Right? Then you put it like this. That's a little tight, but yeah. We can make it better. Not tight. Like this. Yeah. Henzi. You're the guy. Yeah, you know about me? Sneaky, huh? You're definitely sneaky. Okay. I'm the guy. That's me. Yeah. 41-year-old kid. That's me. Actually, I could have brought them down as well. Eh, whatever. This one will go. This one will go this way. How much does it go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And on the sixth. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the sixth. Clonin? You think you know what I'm doing? You do, don't you? I probably understand. Okay, let's get this going. Somewhere here, just so it moves. There we go. There you go. Thank you. Not far enough. Okay. Ah. Making spaghetti. No. I'm planning on looping. Yeah. That wasn't a good indication of that. The idea is to loop. Remember? We're looping. Right? So I'm planning on boilers all the way here. And then looping the thing back. But where? Okay, that may be too much. Okay. Yes. I got a different idea now. This one goes here. This one goes over here. Okay. That would, and then you usually don't need more than that, I think. Okay. Right. Whoops. Why did I do that? It's okay. That's fixable. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That was it. Yes, that was... me doing this. Right. That was me doing this. Okay. Here we go. You can use burn inserters for out of... yeah, but... I don't know. No, I like it looping. That way you know that you're... You see, when it loops like that, see what happens? It will accumulate on both sides of the belt. And we'll have this one supplying us for a long time, I think. When it stops, we'll have to find a different solution, but... until then, we're pretty set. I wanted to mine this back to the big factory over there, but I don't need that for now. Okay. Prague, huh? One of the developers. Okay. Did I already say I was honored? I think I did. Okay.